Well, the countdown is on. The total solar eclipse is 1 month from today.
And if you are making your eclipse day plans, one of the most important factors to consider, of course, is the weather. Even a few clouds at the wrong time could spoil the view of this once-in-a-lifetime event. Pittsburgh's Action weather meteorologist Jill Swed uncovers some weather history for April 8th. Jill?
Hey, Mike and Shannon. Yeah, of course, everybody wants to know what is the weather going to be like 1 month from today. And ideally, we want a bright, sunshiny day to see this once-in-a-lifetime event. But more times than not, I found out on April the 8th, Western Pennsylvania has dealt a day very similar to today with lots of clouds. Let's be real. The weather this time of the year in Western Pennsylvania is not always the most cooperative. Starting with Pittsburgh, it probably comes as no surprise that the most common sky cover on April 8th is overcast. 7 out of 10 April 8ths have featured mostly cloudy to overcast skies. There's also a better than 50% chance of measurable precipitation. The historical data doesn't bode well for the eclipse day forecast. Erie, which is along the path of totality, shows a little more promise. Sky conditions are split. A little over a third of all April 8ths have been overcast, but 43.5% were clear. Data compiled by the North Carolina Institute for Climate Studies shows a cloud cover minimum along the lakefront. Not a bad spot to catch totality. There's a 50-50 chance for rain or snow. In fact, back in 2022 and 2018, a trace of snow was reported. Meanwhile, 3 years ago, a daily record high of 87 degrees was set. So again, that's just climatological data. It's not saying don't make plans, but just be flexible. Of course, we could get anything this time of the year. And of course, we'll be keeping an eye to the sky as eclipse day gets closer. Again, the countdown is on 1 month from today. Reporting live in Pittsburgh, I'm Jill Swed, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.